Online Video Games here. I've been in back of Vietnam Brutal, and I'm playing against the Goblins and Isengard and Brutal, Lord of the Rings of Battle from the North 2. Unfortunately, my fortress is about to get destroyed. Alright, I'm gonna send them low on to defend. I just took out my defensive towers, which would have been a lot more useful. And I had fortress upgrades and heroic statues around them, but unfortunately I don't have enough money to do that. I can't afford a recruiting Dane either. Now I'm getting attacked by both some the Goblins and Mordor. So now I'm retreating on my hero into the cave and hopefully I can get in the mineshaft in time. I'm not doing well on money, but I have enough to recruit the king. Always put a significant investment. I recruited him off the bat. These war riders, they can take out your heroes extremely quickly. They're super deadly. I'm getting attacked by both some fractions. Zorbergs need to be taken out or else I'm going to lose. Even 5 is a big issue. The Confess are taking on my fortress. I just have 4 of them attacked. King Dane will almost be here. My fortress can defend itself a bit. It's nearly taking out the whole entire Orb Rider squad. I need help from my ally, I'm not sure what he's doing. King Dane is back from the dead. And Vlon has been purchased for revival. Is dead, unfortunately. Come on. The shell. Too bad the man can use the power to revive me. My allies. That's not good. And she lost one. Not the end of the world, just the end of the game. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys later.